My dad was nice. My dad was good. He hung around the neighborhood. Dad did the things that he enjoyed. And Dad was often unemployed. In all the world, there was only one who called him Dad. That was his son. Dad's son was good as he could be. I know, because Dad's son was me. I always thought my dad was sweet, from his fuzzy head to his dirty feet. Dad was a plain yet moving man. He drove a plane and a moving van. Dad was a lot like me and you. Of course, he didn't have the looks I do. Dad helped me with everything I did. And they say I was a rotten kid. My mom was like my dad, you see. She was just like a brother to me. Her cooking always was sure to please. Cupcakes and ketchup, ice cream and cheese. When I would cry, she'd come to me and say, "What's wrong, boy?" Then she'd kick me in the knee. Ah, yes, my mama, my dad, what fond memories. I'll never forget when I was just a little boy and Daddy would pick me up in his lap, put his arms around me and say those three little words, "You're no good." We were poor, so poor. I remember when Dad used to have to take money out of the savings account just to buy food for the freezer. And when Dad lost his job as a night watchman in a telephone booth, Mom took the first job she could get, landlady at the Empire State Building. And one night, Mom was rushed to the kitchen with a terrible pain in her side, and we all waited anxiously in the living room watching TV while she took out her own appendix with an electric can opener. And when everything was at its worst, she took on a second job, 13 hours a day, part-time. It was the only job she could get with her third-grade education. Customer service at the telephone company. And with the money she made on that job, we were able to buy a small international airport in New York City and settle down to live a normal life.